ओम नमः शिवाय ओम अमृतेश्वरी नमः। रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम दवनी सिंगला क्लास 9A। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट इज द मैटर अराउंड एसपीओ। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। व्हाट आर मिक्सचर्स? मिक्सचर्स आर कंसीडर्ड बाय मोर देन वन काइंड ऑफ प्योर फॉर्म ऑफ मैटर। व्हाट इज होमोजेनियस मिक्सचर्स? मिक्सचर्स व्हिच हैज अ यूनिफॉर्म कंपोजिशन थ्रू आउट, सच मिक्सचर्स आर कॉल्ड होमोजेनियस मिक्सचर्स। Example sugar. What is heterogeneous mixes? Mixes which has a non-uniform motions composite non-uniform composition throughout, such mixes are called heterogeneous mixtures. Example salt. A solution is a homogeneous mixture one of more solution substances. Alloys is a alloys a mixture of two or more or metals and non-metals. Metals, example brush. The components of the solutions that dissolve the other components in it is called as solvent. So what is solute? The components of the solution that dissolve in the solvent is called the solute. Example of solute and solvent. A solution of sugar in water is the solid in liquid solution. In these solutions, sugar is the solute and water is the solvent. Aerated drinks like soda water etc. are gas in liquid solution. This solution, carbon dioxide is gas as solute and water is liquid as solvent. What is dilute concentration and a saturated solution? Depending upon the amount of solute present in the solutions, it can be called a dilute concentration and a saturated solution. What is saturated solution? At any particular temperature, a solution that has dissolved as much solute as it is called it is capable of dissolving the saturated solutions at this temperature is called solubility. What is unsaturated solutions? Now, if the amount of solute contained in a solution is called an unsaturated solution. Now, first point is mass by mass percentage in a solution equal to mass of solute by mass of solutions into 100. We have to take out